on the SBR panel below my stream, but no one ever checks the panels when they watch a stream. I've come to realize that now. Like, have any of you ever gone to a stream and scrolled down to the panels or information below the stream? Because I've done that rarely. What's a panel? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, if it's a really hot girl streamer. Okay. Just for the dono links to send N-word donations. Okay. Like a hot tub stream or a normal stream? Just any stream. If you're watching a stream, have you ever scrolled down or gone down to all the information that's below it? Like the panels, social media links and all that? That's what I mean. I'm making it now, time to time. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the change title command. It actually did work. Alright, nice. Yeah, there's a command to change my stream title and add and remove tags. Actually, I think the command to remove tags is not working. You can add tags as well. This is all information that's below the stream on the panels, but again, no one checks the panels. Unless you're a really hot girl streamer or you want to donate the N-word. And unfortunately, I fit none of those requirements. Oh, what the hell's happening? No, it's just a tag. Exclamation point A-T-A-G. Keep it simple. The only thing you fit is the N-word. Okay. Let me make a command. Girth is either too lazy or too dumb to use that command. No, the command is exclamation point A-T-A-G. Okay, yeah, the dimensions of the SBR bot are now a command. So if you want to submit an image but have it take up the full thing, just use that command. And then you can crop as you please. Two shots. Ram, you disappoint. Wait, are these tags actually being added? They actually are, okay. Yeah, the add tag command does work. Yeah, you can't see tags if you're on mobile. Mobile. I'm pretty sure. Have you tried refreshing the stream? I'm on desktop. Try getting a desktop, see if that works. Mobile and can't see him. Wait, on mobile, I don't think you can see him. It's not a... Twitch doesn't have that feature on mobile, but if you're on desktop, you can see the tags. At least I can. Okay, yeah, you just had a refresher. Yeah. Yeah, that's why one of the many reasons Twitch mobile is terrible, and I keep telling viewers to not do Twitch on mobile. But the tags are there, Blanco, you just gotta use a different platform. I'm pretty sure even Twitch on console is better than Twitch mobile. Although I wouldn't know, I've never watched a Twitch stream on a console. Oh, just short Donkey Kong. I'll take that star now. I use mobile as atrocious but watchable. Yeah, it is. That's the part. It sucks just enough to not be an inconvenience. Being so watching. It's at the most optimal level of suckage for it to like force you to use it. A vegetarian tag? Nice. Is there a third-party mobile app? I know there is a mobile app to allow you to see third-party emotes in chat. I forget the name, but I'm not sure if it allows you to watch a stream and see the chat at the same time. There is a command to delete a tag. I'm not sure if it's working though. I don't know why it doesn't work. Because it's set up the exact way as add tag, just the opposite. Just tell me which one you want to delete and I'll get rid of it. Actually, I will get rid of that one because I don't like it. Covering this. Sorry about your past with... I don't have a past with it, I just don't like the word. It's a filthy TikTok word. It's not personal, it's just a hatred of the language. This isn't TikTok, this is Twitch. And we are not 14-year-olds, we are adults. So we are able to speak like adults. Glad to know it was fair. Finish. What if it was hello in an alien language? Are we aliens? Did you suddenly become an alien, Rem? Not exactly keep a professional. When did you graduate to becoming an alien, Rem? When did that happen? I recognize that real name. Thanks for the follow to my Instagram, FaceDuffer. I just got the notification. And then a bunch of TikTok stuff. No prob, champ. Thank you, man. One of these days, I'll finally post a picture to my Instagram. One of these days. On a day when I'm feeling like really cute and just feeling myself, I'll post a picture. Just take a super close up of your balls so they look like hills on a scenery. It's a good idea, FaceDuffer. It's brilliant. Unfortunately, I won't be doing that, but good idea. Always give compliments when they're due. My genitals will never be seen or be published to the internet. I can guarantee you that much. Just like death and taxes, the internet shall be Daldemet's genitals free. That's a guarantee. Balls probably look like sand dunes in the Sahara. They do not. It'd be kind of concerning if they look like that, I'm pretty sure. Moab nuts? What does that mean? What does that mean, like, mother of all... something? B? Oh, the Moab Desert in Utah. Okay. Now, again, if my balls look like sand dunes in a desert, that'd be kind of concerning. And I'm pretty sure sand dunes don't have pubic hair coming out of them. Well, speaking of which, since I think I told you this, chat, I recently manscaped. And it's still going pretty well. There's no itchiness, no pain or discomfort. It's all pretty good. I'm glad. It sucks I didn't start manscaping sooner, but it's pretty good. Yeah, I knew it was a military acronym. I'm blocking the way. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, any day now, man. Tenth turn by now? I don't know how I jumped pressing B, but I'm known to perform miracles. What's this? Oh, that's from yesterday. I saw that sound effect saved. Thank you. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby. Still got hit.
Thank you.
That's really old command for Hard Coaster. It's obviously not updated. Yeah, it should be highlighted as the A-Room run. It's the run I'm most proud of anyway. Actually, I'm gonna do that right now. There's no way else at the world record, are you kidding me? No fucking way, oh my god. Yeah, Abe Dunin got all boards world record. This fucker has to be cheating. He has to be cheating at this point, man. Yeah, I just saw myself as I was checking the A1 category. I Nice, good rim. Because that thing's been standing for, I think, 3 years by now. I'm gonna type a comment. Yeah, I think it did because they said it was posted today. I think that means he most likely ran it yesterday and then posted it because he didn't stream today. Also, if you see it on the splits, the world record updated. I didn't see it. Now it says world record by Abe Duden. It already changed to what the current record is. Yeah, I didn't even notice that until now. Yeah, JD3. Strange enough, JD3 still shows up to stream sometimes. When I was first doing all boards, he came to my stream. So I think he comes in when people are playing all boards and then checks to see if they're on pace to world record. So maybe JD3 was in a Duden's stream at the time. I wonder if you can see in which part of the VOD did that world record statistic change. Like the moment he uploaded, did it change? I want to see it in the VOD. Actually, can any of you do that? Go back into the VOD and see at what point did that world record thing change. It says he did it 12 hours ago, but he posted it 3 hours ago. He probably went to sleep afterwards. Because yesterday he was streaming way outside his normal time. You know, assuming it's up for 8 hours, that's 3 hours difference. The run? Okay. Thank you. Wait, as in like 14 minutes or the 14 minute mark of the 3 hour time I'm currently at? Of the whole run? 14 minutes in, it already changed? Damn. All right, nice. Oops. Oh, then yeah, thanks for clipping it. What did they load on this one? Okay. That was just Jesse didn't get the up dudes. Initially I was, because there was a, the first time
right
I was
there, reading, there
got, I think, 50. Nice. I wonder why clip thumbnails don't show up on this one. For some reason, I just like it. I like the chat format to be where the clip, like thumbnail and title shows up, as opposed to just the link. Just makes it easier. Good on him for finally doing it. It did? Yeah, I don't know if Twitch is doing something stupid on their side. Wow, that is like a battle for every turn. Amazing. Oh, sure. I didn't even know the star was right there. Is not the easiest to read. Yeah, I'm just dealing with something right now. Give me 1 second. I was reading, coincidentally, speedrun stuff. That's alright, I mean, it's not supposed to be like a perfect, invincible run, it's just a time placer. Well, I was staying focused on a different aspect of the run. Stop. Yeah, and I expect this to be a PB, just playing it as per usual. You're a wizard, Luigi. Nice one. I still don't have any water. Damn it. Don't trust it. Should be the last turn. Yeah, I knew it was blocked. I had a feeling. Alright, should be another one. Probably not a board PB, but 3 stars, of course. Ah, shit. I think he did. That means we're tied now. Still tied. But the most amount of coins, so I think it's still one. I had no idea Yoshi had 3 stars, that's why I missed that. Even though there's a program to track the amount of stars and coins and happening spaces people land on, I just don't want to use it, it's a bit too much. Alright, last level, Bowser Land. I don't know why there's a piece of dialogue I have to press A on right there. Yahoo! nonsense. What time is it?
Neat.
I believe.
Thank you for being face duffer.
I believe.
And thank you for the one bit. I can't imagine a world in which you're doubting. Where you do not believe. It's just a crazy notion. What's up? Excuse me, what's up, Onar? Hope you're having a great day today, man. Well, with you, man. Start!
Finish!
I thought I gave at least some amount of coins.
Ready, go!
You aren't that nice, Minhyu. Okay, I gotta close out of this, goddammit. Still on a run. I can believe I just choosing not to. Well, that's disappointing. Because all non-believers get shot in the face. Ah, son of a bitch, that's me. That was close. That was way too close. Oh yeah, fresh cartridge. Never playing this minigame again. Fresh cartridge. Wah, 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 wah Unfortunately, Mario's in the way at the very end. The numbers are blocking it, but it says life is rad. Thank you. Nice. And thankfully you cropped it to... Oh yeah, you cropped it to fit it. Nice. Some nice words indeed. Manifesting positivity. Nice. You can feel the positive vibrations. And come. Manifesting come. I definitely can't feel that. Yeah, this is nowhere close to a PB, if not close to a world record. We'll be right back. I'm gonna make the numbers smaller, but nice. I like though how it says my name in the name of the song, so. It already answers the question who produced Testicular Twister by Daldemet. Coincidentally, it was Daldemet who produced it. I remember that video and that thumbnail. Good video and good thumbnail. Yeah, I need to make my splits smaller. Block my information. You can't see it, it says, I'm Daldemet and I cure homophobia. Remember too, because the frame in which I'm making that face is like I think perfectly there as the last bit of footage, so it was like just a good shot of my face, so I just screenshot it and then added the rainbow flag. It was almost too perfect. A better option. You're so brave. Thank you. It's a battle worth fighting for. Once I realized I had the power to cure homophobia, I realized I'd use it on other people. I like how you didn't even... The thing I like most about Pattern and Face Duffer is how old they are. How you didn't even have time to remove the Reddit site from the image. You can still see like it's from Reddit. You didn't even get the actual image. Because they're old men who don't know how to use technology. That's what I like about them. That adds to the funny. I mean, it does. It's a popular, funny topic. Older people using technology. I know he moved it down. And it's turn... Yeah, 14, I thought so. That means... Yeah, it's just a good run, just... In of itself. Maybe this part won't PB. Oh, thank you, Yoshi, for not being stupid. I'm not putting my hopes out that this will PB. Probably because I've only been live for about 4 hours, almost 5 hours. So maybe. I mean, I do have to, you know, turn off stream and sulk in my feelings about Ape Dude and getting the world record here. I have to, you know, process my feelings, you know, deal with that. I may have to take some days off in order to deal with that fact. I may need to get a therapist, even. Probably after I eat something, I do need to get some food. What's fast? I already kind of forgot what I said, so what did I say implied speed? Oh yeah. Well, no, he didn't get it back. The All Boards record was held by JD3 for like 3 years. He just now placed the record. No one should be over there. Yep. Nice. I'm trying to get a star back, but I do have a lot of coins I can manage for a while. Oh, this is my track. Want to be so edgy, so bad. And you didn't even crop it right, old man. Change it? No, that wasn't a sign for you to re-upload the image. Bitch. Nice. Yeah, this won't PB at all. 7 minutes for 5 turns, it's not likely. Yeah, the splits are too big. It's covering up a lot of that information. And because you insist on using having Reddit around the image. Let Jared or the Hitler live. That's up to whoever has the most recent image on the splits. I hate this minigame so much. It's almost as bad as Day at the Races, because it's just complete RNG. It does look like a mobile screenshot, because that's how he probably did it. Old man can just download the raw image and then crop it necessary. There's a picture of Jared doing a Nazi salute. Nice. I'm sure that'll help out his reputation. Just above the boot, damn it. Yeah, it came close, but this won't PB. And for a while, I thought this run would be like 5-10 minutes behind my PB. I like how the bot still detected the lettering of Gil Simmons, and then gave out the response. Stream Elements still saw that he typed Gil Simmons. He kind of reminds me of Saul Goodman. You know, the suit, the hair, smile. I swear he's gay. He probably just looks gay. The way he talks? Oh. I mean, yeah, that's... certain inflections or like... tone of voice can imply that maybe someone is gay. Although that seems to be only a thing men have. You can't tell from a woman on her tone of voice if she's gay. Seems to be a man exclusive property. So how much time did Ape Dune shave off the world record? No, let me see. I think at least it was a whole minute. I don't know how he did it, but he did. Yeah, he shaved off a minute and 18 seconds. A minute and 18 seconds. Yep, fuck the PB. His margins are a lot better than mine. I PB always less than 10 seconds, he PBs by more than a minute. In almost any category. Like, if those were profit margins, you have a really good business. I might have to start using that Mario Party tracker, stat tracker. Because maybe it'll help me inform on whether I should quit once prematurely. Just don't want to use it because it's like, that's way too involved. That's way too tryhard. We all have a Saul Goodman and Saul Badman inside of us. Whichever one we feed is the one we project into the world. I know what line you're quoting from, but nice. We truly do. Yeah, that one battle and other stuff just ruined it. How do DK and I have the same amount of coins? Saul Goodman. I do like the naming convention. Liquid. Yep, now I'm past PB. It was close, but no cigar. Alright, last turn. Nice, no parade. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hope you land on red.
Huh, neat.
What's up, Dr. Pepper? Thank you for the sub, man. Hello. Hope you're having a great day today, man. Thanks for the sub. Okay, fuck, he broke my coin record. In one turn. One star to him. At least one star. As long as he doesn't get the happening star, I should still win this. Ah, big blast. Just like what Abe Dudin got. Thank you. Okay. A review of Mario Party by the Wizard Dojo. Neat. Yeah, I'll probably make my split smaller and get rid of that green bar that separates the splits from the chant. Because that gets in the way too. I got the most, thank Christ. Okay, luckily I did win. Although DK seemed like he was about to ruin me. And I did get the happening star, nice. Alright, so okay, this is a completed, successful... I said completed when I lip-shaked. This is a completed run, luckily, so... I can now compare my future runs to this time. $442.2850. And thankfully with this new timing method, I can check to see if I get a PB on a specific board. As opposed to like having to go into the split data and doing the math separately. I can just add the two numbers together. Yeah, pretty good. Actually, let me add that right now. Let me see if I can change it up. 442.28. Are you kidding me? It's in the third monitor. Actually, let me get it. Edit out this one. Segment time. Yeah, that's good right there. So that way, if I think I get a PB on a specific board, I can just add those two numbers together. Let me check right now, I guess. Actually, I don't want to bother stream with that math and nonsense, but oh yeah, stop it there. And from now on, I'll continue with all board runs, even though they'll chew up a large amount of available time I have to stream. This category is just much better than individual boards. So thank you all for watching. Sorry for the actual short stream, like unironically short. Thank you Dr. Pepper for the sub. Thank you FaceTuffer for the 10 bits. Thank you Rem for the 2 bits. And I got some followers hours ago. 3 followers. I think from Salty Dolphin Stream. He gave me a shout out. What a nice guy. Speaking of which, I think he's live. Yeah. So I'll rate him. I'll be back tomorrow. Have a great rest of your mornings, afternoons, and evenings. And that's that.